स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे टॉपिक इज जर्मिनेशन ऑफ सीड्स एंड सीड डोरमेंसी। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट फिजियोलॉजिकल डोरमेंसी, मॉर्फोलॉजिकल डोरमेंसी, मॉर्फोफिजियोलॉजिकल डोरमेंसी, फिजिकल डोरमेंसी एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट कॉम्बिनेशनल डोरमेंसी। This class group seeds with simultaneous physiological and physical dormancy. In this case, physiological dormancy is generally characterized as non-deep. A cold stratification treatment of seed after escarification to permit imbibition is a common dormancy breaking treatment in this class of seeds. Now, causes of seed dormancy. Dormancy prevents seeds from germinating until the conditions are favorable for their growth. In seed coat dormancy, hard seed coats prevent water or oxygen from reaching the embryo. In internal dormancy, the embryo is too immature to grow. There are two types of overcoming seed dormancy. Number one, natural overcoming of seed dormancy, and number two, artificial overcoming of seed dormancy. Natural overcoming of seed dormancy: weakening of tough and impermeable seed coats by microbial action, rupturing of weakening of seed coats by mechanical abrasions, action of digestive enzymes present in alimentary canal of birds and other animals which happen to feed on their fruits, leaching of inhibitors present in the seed coats, inactivation or oxidation of inhibitors by heat, cold and light, production of growth hormones which can counteract the effect of inhibitors, completion of overripening period, attainment of maturity of embryo in case the dormancy is due to incomplete development of embryo. Now, artificial overcoming of seed dormancy. Rupturing of seed coats or escarification by abrasion through machine threshing, filing, chipping. Hydraulic pressure of up to 2000 kg for 5 to 20 minutes for weakening the tough seed coats. Treatment with hot water or fat solvents for dissolution of surface inhibitors and waxes. Treatment with concentrated sulfuric acid for a short period followed by thorough washing to remove all traces of the mineral acid. Stratification or subjecting the moist seeds in the presence of oxygen to periods of low or high temperature. Counteracting the effect of growth inhibitors by soaking the seeds in potassium nitrate, ethylene, chlorohydrin, thiourea and gibberellins. Okay, now we will discuss about the advantage of seed dormancy. The dormancy of seeds help the plants to temperate zones to tide over the severe colds. The dormancy of seeds due to impermeable seed coats ensures good chances of survival of the plants of tropical regions. The dormancy of seeds in cereals is most important to mankind. If these seeds germinate immediately after harvest, they will be quite useless for mankind. Dormant seeds and organs in perennial plants resist unfavorable conditions for their development. The seeds form a measure of the quantity and duration of rainfall, both of which determine the amount of soil moisture available for plant growth. So, these are the references that have been taken. Thank you.